New at noon, a man in Anderson is facing charges after he was shot. Deputies say John Murphy is charged with domestic violence after an incident on Van Martin Road earlier this month. Deputies say Murphy was threatening family members, so they barricaded themselves in the basement. Deputies say he forced his way in, and that's when someone shot him. Detective determined the shooting was justified. Murphy has been released from the hospital.